So we're heading up to BC, so yesterday we did not get parking at Alta again, and
I know.
And Rita's been trying to get a
parking pass.
A shelter over at Jordanelle to go skiing on the 22nd of July, and can't get that either. So we're just saying how successful websites are. I mean, they're just really handy and useful. In the old days when you had the dial telephone for Ashton and everyone below 30, you don't even know what that is. you could just call up Fred and just go, Fred, I just need to book a table here at such and such. And he'd put it on and he'd write it down with a pen and paper. Again, those under 30 may have to go to Staples and look at that.
Yeah, exactly.
But it was so much easier. The system we got now, it's terrible. Anyway, got a foot of snow. Hopefully not too many people have skied it out. And it was fluffy. And not too cold. 33 right now up here.
Yeah, not too cold.
Yeah.
All good. Still trying to figure out how to log in to the site. The state parks site.
Because everything's so much easier with computers.
Funny. Very funny.
Anyway, see you on the mountain.
Bye.
And he gave us a ticket for $25. We've been here about 40 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So we're driving around looking for the parking guard. Couldn't find him anywhere. So, well, we'll go to Albion and we'll have a hot chocolate and like a breakfast burrito or something just to snack on. So we go to the 10-minute parking. Rita goes in. They're closed between 10 and 11. So we can't park. We can't get a breakfast burrito. And I used to say I used to like the Alta vibe. I'm not so much into the Alta vibe anymore.
Yeah.
Anyway, we found the parking guard. Gave us a ticket for 25. We're going to pay it. And so we're going to go touring.
Yep, we're heading out soon.
So it's snowing. Pretty good.
Yeah, 26 degrees.
26 degrees. Yep. So pretty chilly, but.
And windy. Very windy today.
Yep. Windy up top. So we'll. But the snow should be like really, really, really good. Mm-hmm. And got my skis tuned by a professional, not me. Hopefully they track well. We'll see. But it'd be hard to tell in this snow because this snow looks good. So they'll probably just ski normal. So, anyway.
Heading up. Bye.
Bye. Be too cold for me to have this camera out while I'm touring, so.
Yeah.
Bye. Well, it is definitely cold today. Snowing. It's not that cold temperature-wise, it's just cold.
Yeah.
I mean, temperature-wise, we're in double digit, but it's just really cold. Anyway. Coming up, we reassessed our route. We're gonna go up that way. You can see it clear as day, or is it over here? And we normally go that way, but it's super windy. Visibility is really low. And we're gonna ski down through these trees and see how we feel after we ski it, and we come back up this way. So we might do two hits over here and in the trees. It's not really wicked cold. It is cold, but it's just windy. Yeah, a lot of wind loading, a lot of unpredictable snow. So reassessed our route. A little bit of control here. Had a vote. This is where we're going. Hey, here comes Rita. That's my whistle, by the way. So she'll be coming through those trees like, I don't know. Yeah. Heart of right, if I promise you the moon and the stars, would you believe it? Can people play in the middle of the night? Where do we go from here? Now that all of the children have grown up, and how do we spend our time?
Giving up and giving in, tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart. Trees shadowing, what's happening? Looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth. Cut it till it bleeds out of wood without the peace, face a bit of the truth, the truth.
Sure weren't many people up there, that's for sure. not like we thought it would be.
I'm fading to black, I'm fading. Took an oath by the blood of my head. Won't break it, I can taste it. The end is upon us, I swear. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it.
I didn't want snow in my neck. Here we go again.
Yep.
Try to get some turns in and be in the right position.
You hold the line when every one of them is giving up and giving in. Tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it? Cause this house of mine stands strong. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart. Happening, looking through the glass, found the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth. Caught until it bleeds out of world without the peace, face a bit of the truth, the truth. That's the price you pay.
Seconds ago.
I mean, what are you gonna do sitting in traffic for 4 hours?
Yeah, this is the worst.
Listen to music and you're gonna dance in your seat. That's what you're gonna do. Yeah.
So how was today?
Lots of snow. Much better conditions than last week. 1,000 times better than last week. Lots of snow.
I got into trouble last week.
You did not. I was just upset.
There's a lot of angry stuff going on.
No, it was not. Yes, it was just
yes there was.
One time.
teacher.
Two times in
no,
a row.
It was not.
It was two, Saturday, two Sundays in a row.
This is hard stuff that I'm doing. This is hard stuff.
So how was today?
Great. The snow was nice. I did fall a couple of times, but it was super nice. Way better. I like this. We had snow up to my knees.
So we're just trying to find a song for the video. So anyway, it was a great day.
Yep.
But it's going to take us 4 hours to get out here.
4 hours. We have reservations up, but I don't think we're going to make them because we've moved about 15 feet in the last 45 minutes.
And the reservations are at Snowbird, which is literally just down there.
I don't think we're going to make it.
So anyway, we'll pick a song out. We'll make the most of it. Rita will dance and sing. And
yep.
So it's all good. Yep. Have a good day.
Yep. See ya. Great day.